Gary Decker here from Vinomania with another 1 minute wine video. Today to talk about port wine from Portugal. All fortified products running 19 to like 21% alcohol. So they're very warming for this winter. Every producer makes a ruby and a tawny port. The ruby port has more fruit to it, so it's almost a little bit sweeter, goes better with things like, you know, dessert and coffee after dinner. The tawny port's more of a caramel type taste to them. So they're a little bit warming, not quite as sweet. And then you have two other great products, 10-year-old tawny, 20-year-old tawny. These are just aged a little bit better, but they're also become smoother and a lot better tasting. And anytime you serve port, if you get a little nice pungent blue cheese, a little bit of walnuts that you sauteed in a pan to get the oils out of them, and then a little bit of fresh pear goes great with port, makes a nice dessert. Check us out at 314 Pearl Street. Share this with your friends. We'll see you at Vinomania.